I love you for who you are.
And to be loved for who I am.
And to be loved for who I am.
To be faithful to you alone.
To be faithful to you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
You did very well. You meant it, didn't you?
Every word.
Every word, yes. Melissa, are you ready now?
Yes.
Carlos, I take you to be my husband.
Mm-hmm. Carlos, I take you to be my husband.
To laugh with you in joy.
To laugh with you in joy.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grieve with you in sorrow.
To grow with you in love.
To grow with you
in love.
In love.
To love you.
To love you.
For who you are.
For who you are.
And to be loved.
And to be loved.
For who I am.
And to be loved for who I am.
To be faithful to you alone.
And to be faithful for you alone.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
Thank you. Well, sir. Now these rings are very special because they are symbolic of the lifelong commitment. So this is the ring you were given to Carlos. Carlos, I give you this ring.
Carlos, I give you this ring.
That you may wear it.
That you may wear it.
As a symbol of our marriage.
As a symbol of our marriage.
Okay. In the name of God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Now I would have you at your right hands and left hands, and you're all set to come for that. With the declaration of marriage. For as much as you, Carlos, Manuel, Solis, and you, Angela, Melissa, Velez, have made this solemn covenant of marriage before God, in the presence of these witnesses, these family members and good friends, as well as to each other, I declare you to be husband and wife. What therefore God has joined together, let no one put asunder. The grace of Christ attend you, the love of God surround you, the Holy Spirit keep you on this your wedding day, and in all your days, giving you happiness, joy, and contentment, and appreciation always. Amen. Would you like to kiss your bride? Is the photographers all ready for that? I think some of them are a little slow. So let's try it again. In order to have a part in the marriage of these two special people, I would like to introduce them to you now. So here they are, Melissa and Carlos. How do you greet them? All like to come up and meet with them now. And they're just delighted to have so many people come and enjoy.